209 new positive cases were reported in Goa on 31st July 2020. According to health bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services, 206 people recovered on 31st July 2020. Total confirmed cases in the states are 5,913. Total active cases in the state stands at 1,657. Total recovered cases stands at 4,211. Total 45 deaths are reported till 31st July 2020. One male, 50 years from Headlands Sada, admitted at ESI COVID Hospital Marga with comorbid condition, expired on 30th July 2020. One male, 49 years from Quarim Satheri, admitted at ESI COVID Hospital Marga with comorbid condition, expired on 31st July 2020. One 73 years old female from Marga with comorbid condition who were admitted at GMC expired on 31st July 2020. Out of 6,431 samples tested, 2,203 are negative, 209 are positive, 4,019 reports awaited. At present, patients in isolation wards are 54. At present, people quarantined in various residences, hotels are 63. As per media bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services on 31st July 2020. Breakup of total 1,657 active positive cases are as follows. North Goa, Community Health Center, CSC Bicholim 5, CSC Sakri 39, CSC Pernem 7, CSC Walpur 13, Urban Health Center, USC Mapsa 51, USC Panji 78, Primary Health Center, PSC Aldona 10, PSC Betki 12, PSC Kandolim 42, PSC Kansarvarnem 6, PSC Kolwai 37, PSC Kolim 10, PSC Chimpel 81, PSC Shiolim 15, PSC Porvorim 21, PSC Mayam 5, Travelers by Road Flight Train 39. South Goa Community Health Center, CSC Kurchorim 10, CSC Kankona 3, Urban Health Center, USC Markov 112, USC Vasco 383, Primary Health Center, PSC Bali 33, PSC Kansalim 19, PSC Chinchinim 2, PSC Kortalim 347, PSC Kurtorim 37, PSC Lutolim 40, PSC Marsaim 17, PSC Kwepam 9, PSC Sangam 7, PSC Shiroda 14, PSC Dharbandara 34, PSC Ponda 92, PSC Navelim 27. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.